Hi, this is Paul Royce with Agent in Ottawa at REMAX Hallmark with your 90-day market update for February the 14th. Happy Valentine's Day. Today we're going to be looking at Barrhaven, that sprawling community to the southwest of Greater Ottawa. Ottawa real estate market is on fire and Barrhaven is no exception. This 90-day period we saw 311 homes sold, compared to last year which only 201 sold for the same period. That's a 50% increase. So let's look at some of the highlights. The most active area was Half Moon Bay, which saw 57 homes sold compared to 26 for last year. The highest selling price was in Cedar Hill and Orchard Estates, where we saw the highest selling homes sell for over $1.5 million. That's 20% higher than the same period last year. And the largest price increase was Chapman Mills and Davidson Heights, where we saw an over 40% increase. The average home last year was selling for $480,000, whereas this year it's $600,000 plus. And the fastest turnover was in Heart's Desire, where we see homes selling in 4 days. So if you'd like to know a little more about your neighborhood or perhaps the current market assessment for your property, reach out to me. I've also got a great graphic depicting inventory trends for the last 3 years on my Instagram at Ottawa Real Estate Matters. So stay healthy and stay safe.